Hiya, Wizard, stop by the commons, would ya? I've heard chatter about a great new place to fish. Hiya, Wizard, glad you came. I've recently caught word of an exciting place to fish, Avalon. And rumor has it, a spry lass by the name of Brooke Waterman is making waves amongst the anglers there. With all the lakes, rivers, and ponds there, old Avalon is a fairy tale setting for fishing. You should go to see for yourself. I think you should pay Brooke Waterman a visit in Caliburn and challenge her to a friendly fishing competition. Go check out the fishing in Avalon. While you're in Caliburn, show Brooke Waterman how the anglers in Wizard City do things.
Yes, Lucky Hookline sent you to learn about the fishing in Avalon. And you wish to challenge me to a fishing competition. Sorry, I must decline your invitation. You see, there's no possibility you'd ever outfish me. No offense, I'm simply unbeatable. Oh, now I do hope that won't discourage you from fishing in Avalon. Oh, I know. You should challenge my sister, Ren, and Caerleon. You'll find her lesser fishing talents more comparable with your own. Oh, and do tell her I sent you. She'll be charmed, I'm sure.
Yes, make it quick. I've got a big day of fishing planned. What's that? Brooke sent you. Brooke? The more talented angler? Well, rubbish. If she thinks you're on my level, she is quite mad. Oh, that sister of mine really tangles me up. What do you say we show her what a real fishing competition looks like? Swordtail can be found throughout Avalon. They should be easy enough for someone of your, prowess to catch. The real challenge will be catching a William Walleye in High Road. Brooke's never been able to catch a William Walleye. Go on, then.
Thank you.
It can't be so. You've already caught a swordtail and a William Walleye? Maybe I underestimated your talent. Maybe my sister is right. Perhaps I'm not meant to be an angler after all. I suppose there can't be two outstanding anglers in one family.